Kidderminster took the lead through a deflected effort from Marvin Johnson. And then Lindon Meikle manages to get another goal. And Meikle breaks through. And Meikle takes it around the goalkeeper, left foot in. Scores straight into the centre of the goal. A little bit of confusion in the Kidderminster defence as Nick Wright ran through. If Wright had touched it, Wright would have been offside, I think. But Meikle kept hold of it.